Well, there is no solution. There is no one thing that's going to actually solve the problem. This is a never-ending challenge, right? All we can do is try to balance the interests of users and communicating freely with the real problems posed by disinformation and misinformation and abusive speech on platforms. I mainly don't want the government drawing those lines. I think it's better that these private companies try to work out a balance and that they are responding to market pressures, including pressure from users. And Twitter has been generally more supportive of speech, in some cases less. Twitter has decided not to allow political ads, and Facebook has allowed them. I think the best thing we can hope for is that the platforms compete amongst themselves and that we see evolve from that multiple experiments, and we see what happens on each platform rather than having one single approach imposed on all of them.